Hello everyone, today in this video we are going to see geometry dash not opening on iPhone after iOS 15 update. Guys, I don't take your time to speak about this issue because you already faced with this issue in your iPhone, so I just jump to the solution. But before try the solution, now let's see some common troubleshooting. First, restart your iPhone and try to open the app again. Next, try resetting all settings, because if you're facing any issue with your device, it helps to clear the root. And more importantly, reset all settings only erasing your preferred settings and turning them into the default settings, and you will never lose your data and media. Okay, solution number one, uninstall and reinstall the geometry dash. Guys, before doing this process, you have to force quite background apps on your iPhone. First, you have to uninstall the geometry dash. For that, long press the geometry dash app, then tap on the remove app. Now select the delete app and again tap on delete to confirm the process. That's it. Next, you have to reinstall the geometry dash. For that, go to app store and search geometry dash in the search field. Here it is. Now you have to download the geometry dash app. Now you have to wait for a few minutes until the download is completed. Once the download is completed, try to open the geometry dash in your iPhone. Next, solution number two, downgrade to iOS on your iPhone. Because most people say they are facing this issue after update iOS 15 on their iPhone. So try to downgrade the iOS. Normally, Apple does not allow users to downgrade their iOS. So if you have to download the iOS that you want to downgrade, there are so many websites that allow you to download the package without cost. Once your download is completed, then follow the below steps to downgrade your iOS on your iPhone. To do that, first you have to connect your iPhone to your Mac or computer via a lightning cable. Then if you are using Catalina, go to Finder, or if you are using PC or Mojave, go to iTunes. Now tap on the sidebar to select your iPhone. After that, you can see a pop-up that shows there is a problem with your iPhone. And also, you will see there is an update and restore option. Click restore option. Then select the firmware that you have already downloaded. Next, agree to the terms and conditions and wait for a few minutes to complete the process. Once the downgrade is completed, again try to open the geometry dash in your iPhone. Next, solution number 3, try geometry dash meltdown. Guys, there is no other option. You can use geometry dash meltdown instead of geometry dash, or else we have to wait until RobTop release the geometry dash 2.2 update, because it may help to solve this issue. The geometry dash meltdown is also available in the App Store. This is also the same as the geometry dash with some great adventures like rhythm based action platform. And there is a variety of different levels. You can also create your own level of map, and you can also build your own custom character. Then this also has the practice mode that helps to sharpen your skill. For more immersive experience, just download the geometry dash meltdown in your App Store. And one more thing, this one is completely free. That's it guys, these are the way to solve your issue with geometry dash not opening on your iPhone. If you're having any doubts or suggestions, then let me know in the comment section below. And thank you for watching and keep supporting iPhoneTopics.com. And I will see you soon in the next video. Bye bye.